What's up, Iggy? How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah, another day at the office?
Yeah, today's sparring with Brandon was very good.
Really? How hard does he hit?
He hits hard.
How hard do you hit?
I don't know. You must ask Brandon.
Did you have fun, though?
What?
Did you have a lot of fun sparring?
Yeah, I have fun. Of course. For me, it's very good. He's world champion, Brandon. Not everybody has to spar with him.
He's very talented.
Yeah, it's very tough. Always go forward, pressure. It's very good.
What would you tell your fans back home if they're watching?
I don't have to tell a lot of, just watch my fight, watch my prepare, going up.
Как дела?
Alhamdulillah.
You're, no, it's, I'm on a boat.
I'm on the boat.
Типа я в корабле.
Корабль?
Корабль,
yeah.
Did you spar today?
Oh, yes.
Who did you spar?
Rubio.
How did it go?
Rubio.
Where is he?
Who?
Rubio. Как дела? Как дела? How's your Russian? How's he doing today?
Como
estás?
Bien.
How hard does
Maniaco
hit? Does he hit hard?
Strong.
Really?
Yeah.
He's a very talented fighter?
Yes.
You know the Mexican Russian just won a world championship, right? Yeah. Where is he? Yevgeny? Did you see his fight?
Yeah.
What did you think about Yevgeny's fight?
He fights
champion. Like, champion. He fights like a Mexican?
Yes.
What do you think
nueva,
about?
Nueva campeón mundial.
Es mexicano. Nuevo campeón mundial.
Rubio is great fighter. He's had a lot of
experience. He is hard. A lot of knockouts.
Yeah, he's
sure.
He's had great experience. And one day he will be world champion. I think so.
Marco, Mayweather, Guerrero, who do you like?
Mayweather, Robert? Mayweather.
Por qué? Why?
Because his many experience is good. He's very, very the best boxer in the world.
What do you say, Evgeny? Floyd Mayweather or Robert Guerrero?
I like both fighters. I very big respect Roberto Guerrero. His last fight was very great. I believe in him, but I believe in Mayweather too, yeah. But I know it will be a great fight. I want to save this fight.
Fellows, what can you tell us about these two fighters right here?
Huh?
What can you tell us about Yevgeny Gradovich?
Tough guy, man.
You sparred him a lot?
I knew what he had to offer, you know, in the fight. Power and just pressure, and that's what did it in there. You know, the heart and the pressure. He does have a punch, you know. That's why he kept backing up, because boxing, you know, if you get hit, some fighters respect the other person, the other fighter's punch. And Yevgeny, he has a hard hit.
So Yevgeny, where do you go in the wall now? Where do you go?
Where?
After Margarito or after Robert?
I think I'll probably like start over here or something.
No, not over there, because probably right here.
Because right there is kind of small. He needs something big, you know?
So the other side of the...
Yeah, or maybe another side. Maybe another side.
Right there.
Side. Over there on the red side over there.
Yeah. But what do you think about Mayweather Guerrero?
I think Mayweather takes it.
Why?
He just... I wasn't really impressed when he fought
Andre Berto?
Andre Berto.
Really? But, a lot of people were impressed.
Yeah, but Victor beat him. When Victor beat him, I think that, you know, that after that, like, he wasn't done, you know, but it slowed him down a little bit more. And it showed that with just pressure, you can beat Berto and heart, you know? And they're so, but with this one, I don't think it's such a hard fight for me.
Thank you. Congratulations, world champion.
There you have it, Pelos Garcia, right here in Oxnard. FaceReporting.com, and Melissa Peck reporting.